Tell us a little bit more about the car.
Sure. So I've had the car for 3 years, and it started as a hobby, became an obsession with tracking. The car's in a really good spot, honestly. You know, it's gone through a lot of transformations this year.
Easy, 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 easy